Hi everyone, I'm here with the amazing, talented, loving, everything the above, Maureen Francisco, and she is the leader of Pageants Northwest and also the Global Beauty Awards. Thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you so much for interviewing me, Shayla. Are you having a great time?
I'm having a fantastic time. Thank you so much for being the best director ever.
Oh, thank you.
And hosting this amazing organization and this amazing business. So tell me, what is your biggest piece of advice for someone that wants to do something just like you?
I tell them, you control your day, you control your mood, and you control whether you'll have a great attitude or not. It's all in your control. It's all about mindset.
Yes, of course. And so tell me, what has been the most challenging part of hosting this production, and what's been the best part of hosting this?
So the challenging part is the last 24 hours, we just don't know. Every hour, things change, and whatever we did the day before, it doesn't matter because we have to reset. But the great thing about this is I remember my why, my purpose. And the reason why we are doing this is we are celebrating other unsung heroes or other people who are being a light in this world. And I think it's really important, especially in today's climate, about celebrating others and seeing hope, love, and encouragement.
Yes, and what is your favorite award that you're giving out tonight?
I have a lot of favorite awards, but the Lifetime Achievement Award is dear to my heart because we're giving that to Dr. Connie Mariano, the first military woman to become the White House doctor to 3 U.S. presidents. She is also my dear friend and mentor, so that is a bit personal to me.
Amazing. She is an amazing woman. You're an amazing woman. Thank you so much for being one of my best mentors. I'm
Thank
so thankful
you.
For
doing
you.
Amazing. Look at Shayla doing her thing, right? She's only 18?
Yes, 18 years
You're
old.
You're living your best life, so thank
yes.
you.
Yes. Thank you so much for interviewing with us today, Maureen.